Well, Ben, a point gained, but frustrating not to come away with the 3 points, especially after leading for 60 minutes. How do you assess that?
Yeah, I think we started the game well. First half, we were in full control, I think. Probably should have scored another as well, but yeah, first half, we played well. Second half, we could have been a bit braver on the ball, trying to play a bit more through and just... Yeah, I think we'd lost control of the game and we didn't really look like conceding, to be honest, but then obviously it's disappointing to concede through a set piece so late on as well.
Like we said, it's disappointing not to make it 3 wins on the bounce, but that unbeaten run does still continue. How important is it that you look at the positives to build on from this?
Yeah, definitely. It's been such a positive month. I think obviously coming off the back of the 2 wins, that's why I think it's so disappointing, because of how well we've been playing and we just wanted to carry that on. But we need to look at the positives, and there's another point and a good point as well.
Your first goal of the season, and judging by your celebration, I believe congratulations were in order.
Yeah, thank you. Yeah, it was pleasant to score and obviously get the celebration. I think I've been due a goal. I haven't really scored in a while, and to get off the mark is a good feeling.
It's the start of a 3-game week. Tough trip to Sheffield United next up. How much do you hope as a squad to continue this unbeaten run?
Yeah, 100%. I think obviously Sheffield are going to be a top team. Obviously just been relegated, so they're going to be up there, and it's going to be a good test for us, and hopefully we can go up there and give a good performance and get a result as well.